Welcome back. Okay. This is part B of this mission. So, yeah, it's not really part B, but I'm just saying just the whole mission. But you saw the storyline. You just saw the video where you go meet this guy named Kent Paul. He's a rat. What a rat he is. This guy's a rat. So now we do this second mission. If you know what I'm saying. Alright, here's the footage.
Some English guy. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor around here. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you to go. Don't you worry about me, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Guess another drink, bruv.
Give me a drink.
I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Brush fight? It's a mugs guy.
What do you know about it?
Ponage.
There's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
That's right, go walk away, you mug. I know you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
What a rat. What a rat he is. Sorry for the breathing. Oh, cheetah, sweet. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There's no way he's left. Oh, come on. Ugh, whatever. It's just a car. Ooh, ho, ho, ho. My God, what a ponage. That guy got pwned. Alright, bring it on, buddy.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Come on. Fight me. Okay, this is the place that you meet Lance Vance.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, we just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town.
Sorry about that. Sorry for the noise. It's my birds. Who wants to sit there? And yeah.
Follow me. This way.
All right, move up.
Sorry, asshole.
Yeah, let's move out. Oh yeah, cheetah. Oh, no, wait. It's in a furnace.
One thing you gotta realize about this town.
Shut up! No, it's not you guys. It's just them, it's my birds. I'm trying to do this. I suck at driving in this game. It's so hard to drive in this game. Lamborghini. Scootash. Actually, Wait, oh, thought it was this block. Ha ha ha. I haven't played this game for a while, so I don't really know well about this city. Unlike GTA 4. Okay, whatever, I know what to do. You stand on the pink marker and choose weapons by pressing the use the left analog stick on the PS2 like I have. And so yeah. Not you guys again. Oh, not the cops again. I keep running over these cop heads. That's right, move. Get lost!
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up.
The cops are just walking. That's so funny. Alright, let me save. Just so I don't lose this data. Just in case I go away from the game. This one. There. I got a lot of games completed. So, yeah. Oh, my brother beat this game first. Yeah, he did. He beat it before me. No, he beat it. Yeah. Yeah, I keep forgetting. I own this game since 2004.
We don't want to fight here.
Oh, sweet Corvette. You know what? I don't care about the weather. This is just fake. The tire is screeching while there's rain. There should be water in this. Like, the realistic lady sounds like in GTA 4, for instance. So, yeah. Oh, come on, not again. Oh, come on. Should be a bribe around here. Come on, not again. Okay, I'm gonna dress in my clothes. I'm gonna go do some clothing. Get some clothing. And yeah. I don't know if I can. Give me a car, whatever. Give me this. Just the vehicle. I hate motorbikes in this game. So painful. Yes, bribe. Whoa, watch out. Where are they? Oh, back there. Jeez. I keep getting too much wanted levels in this game. They seem to worry so much about me. No. You're not getting me. No. There's absolutely... no way. Okay, I'm not going fast. I'm trying to go fast, but I'm just tired. Ah, you can't get me. Except for a sports car. And you can't even arrest me when I'm going too fast. Because there's absolutely no way of beating me in this game. Go away! Woo! Do you know how to drive? Stupid fool. Oh, we're running out of time. See you guys later. Goodbye.